die Revanche gegen die Flames ist geglückt. Was gibt es zum Spiel zu sagen?
They're playing basketball. All around the world. We are the best. To the beach, y'all. They're playing basketball. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know. This is so, so dead. To the beach, y'all.
Favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like to pick and roll. I like to give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When okay. I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J. Kidd, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm in the plan, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
shoot. Don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the drive, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. You leave nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook. They don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. Yeah. To draw the lane would be dumb, no. Cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty over the summer, you might have boosted an inch. But as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Were you in the joint the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back? Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire, his basketball sing.
Gratuliere, Captain, die Revanche gegen die Flames ist geglückt. Wie hast du das Spiel gefunden?
Ich bin gerade super erleichtert. Das Spiel hat extrem Spaß gemacht und ich glaube, es ist nicht selbstverständlich mit so einem jungen Team, dass der Erfolg schon so früh in der Saison kommt und man sieht, woran man arbeitet.
Super, danke schön.